To try and take it. They certainly need the extra point if they can possibly come up with it. And Pellegrini is onside. Here's Pellegrini! He scored! And Verona, astonishingly, are 2-1 in front. And the misery for Milan gets worse and worse. Was Scritti offside in the centre? Well, he wasn't trying to interfere with Fly. Pellegrini clipped it over Pazzaglio and didn't put up a hand in defence. It wasn't too high over the goalkeeper, it seemed. It was as if he accepted the inevitable here.